Today, we will be giving you a high-level overview on how to set up See & Spray Select on your John Deere sprayer. For more See & Spray optimization videos, visit the John Deere YouTube channel. Before starting any procedures, it is important to recognize safety information, understand safety signals, wear recommended personal protective equipment, and be familiar with your operator's manual. After starting the machine and letting the display completely boot up, we will first show you how to enable See & Spray Select. Navigate to the See & Spray application by clicking Menu, and then click on See & Spray. In the upper right-hand corner of the screen, click on the nozzle turret setup under Exact Apply Configuration. In the center of the screen, click on the Spray Method box. If the operator wants to See & Spray out of nozzle B only, click Option B under Spray Mode. Then, click on the Spray Method box and change this to See & Spray. If the operator wants to See & Spray out of nozzle B and broadcast out of nozzle A, click on A plus B under the Spray Mode. Then, click on the Nozzle B Spray Method box and select See & Spray. Click OK in the bottom right of the page to save your settings. If the operator wants to spray with A plus B with auto pulsing from nozzle A, change the valve pulsing setting to auto. If they would like to spray with A plus B without auto pulsing from nozzle A, change this setting to off. If utilizing See & Spray from nozzle B only, the valve pulsing setting does not need to be adjusted. As you can see in the top left of the page under the status icon, choosing See & Spray in this dropdown is what ultimately enables the system and turns the status icon from gray to green in the See & Spray app. Next, we will set up our rates in the Spray System page. Access the Spray System main page through Menu, then scroll down and select Spray System. See & Spray Select does not require spraying at a manual fixed target pressure. Enter the required See & Spray Select application rate. If you are utilizing A plus B with auto pulsing, enter the required rates for nozzle A in presets 1, 2, or 3, and then select the position the desired rate was entered into. Then click OK to save your settings. If you are utilizing A plus B without auto pulsing, there is no need to set the nozzle A's target rate in presets 1, 2, or 3. The nozzle B See & Spray rate determines the plumbing pressure of the system, while nozzle A cannot compensate for speed and pressure through your exact applied duty cycle unless auto pulsing is enabled. After enabling See & Spray Select on your Generation 4 Command Center display and setting up your rates, John Deere recommends going through the See & Spray detection calibration to make sure the system is functioning properly. Navigate to the Calibrations and Procedures page by clicking Menu, and then click Calibrations and Procedures from the Machine Settings tab. Under the Procedures tab on the left side of the page, click on See & Spray Detection. Before beginning any procedures at the bottom of the page, follow all recommendations provided on the page and then click on Begin Procedure. Meet the prerequisites on the next page by turning on the solution pump and then pressing Master Spray On. Then click Next at the bottom right of the page. From here, you will exit the cab and stand upwind and in front of the boom with a green detection tool. Place the green end of the detection tool approximately 500 millimeters or 20 inches away from the cameras near the ground and verify the individual nozzles are firing from nozzle B or the rearward facing nozzle. While outside of the cab, it would be a good time to verify that the orifice valve is in the fully open position, as this is required for See & Spray Select. After walking down the boom and verifying functionality of See & Spray Select, return to the cab and verify no system faults are active, like what is shown on the screen here. Click OK at the bottom right to return to normal operating conditions. You are now ready to spray with See & Spray Select. For more information on See & Spray Select optimization, refer to the See & Spray optimization videos on John Deere's YouTube channel, reference the operator's manual, or contact your local John Deere dealer. Thank you for choosing John Deere.